Yo, what's up, everybody? It's been a while since I made any videos, but I'm back with a new game called Layers of Fear. I'm assuming it's a scary game, despite its title. Yeah, I don't. Okay. So I don't think I ever heard of this game before. So it sounds intriguing, and it's Xbox Live Gold. So let's try it out on the first day. And it's daytime, so I won't really get the full experience. Oh. Just the brightness. How do I do that? Oh. Ew. I like things that are bright. Especially it's daytime, so the sun kind of gets in the way. It appears a unique and immersive game experience in which every decision affects the narrative. Oh, come on, not those kind of games. As in life, it is the good doors you open, the memories you take with you, and the shadows you explore that will define who you are. Okay. So it's kind of like, Mass Effect and the Game of Thrones. What is the DLC? Okay, let's start this. Well. So it sounds intriguing. And I did not see any reviews or anything of that sort. So I'll be getting a full surprise from this. Okay, it's still loading. Okay, so about the... I should be able to upload a video soon. Maybe whenever I get my microphone, which is any day now. Like probably today, I'll probably check to see if it's
I
there.
I know how you must feel. Lost. Alone. Hopeless. You probably deserve it. But even for you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it.
Every portrait that is painted with feeling is a portrait of the artist, not of the sitter. Alright. Oh, the sensitivity in this is crazy. Ugh. Make sure I grab this. Guys, the sensitivity in this is... Ugh. Controls. Don't want to back that thing up like crazy. Still, it's a little wonky. Okay. Oh, okay. It's very traditional. Alright, what is this? An artist's triumph. Gallery opening wows critics. Okay, so this guy is clearly famous. Famous artist. I'll give you guys a couple seconds to read that if you're interested. Okay, what is that book? This is a belt. Okay. It looks like he's a drunk, possibly. So he might have anger issues. Rose door burnt under Sierra. Oh, that's his recipe. Can I crouch? I can zoom in. Can't crouch. Music is so dramatic. Okay. It was very interactive, but not that interactive. Like, that makes any sense, which does it. Not sure if we can do that much. Can't grab anything. What is that? I don't want to miss out on anything. Okay. He's just to weigh his items. His groceries. Ah, it's dark in there. I'm getting like kind of like a French vibe in here. Assuming he's French or living in France, possibly. Either way, it's a nice house. Fancy house. Okay, let's go to the bathroom. I feel like I'm missing something. Poison. Okay. So it is. Yeah, I'm assuming it's Paris. It has to be Paris. It just has to be. The toilet. Let me look at that again. How the hell did you fuck up the length? Oh. Assuming the constructor messed up on it. So he seems like an angry guy, like a douche, possibly. Can't see myself in the mirror. That turned off. Something here. Towels. Oh, okay. Still can't see myself. So that's not scary. I think it's just telling us who this guy is. So he's French or lives in France. Oh, the basement. No, I don't want to go to the basement yet. He probably. It's probably. Wait. I don't touch the workshop just like you asked. Also an artist. Oh, it seems like we're the housekeeper. That's what it seems like. French artist, kind of a drunk and like stuff. He's possibly like a know-it-all or like a kind of like a rude person. Who thinks that he's better than everyone, that kind of person. I don't know what kind of word. To describe that. Okay. Wonder if the other collect anything. How was that? Smart traps everywhere. My god. It's rat poison, everything. That's what makes me think it's Paris. I could be wrong though. Okay, let's go upstairs. Piano notes, so he's an all out artist, it seems. Okay, that opened by itself. I get scared easily though. So you won't hear me scream or anything, you just hear me go like, ah! Oh, what kind of penny is that? That's a weird ass painting. Look at that. It's so creepy. Ah, this guy's weird. Romeo and Juliet. I'm not Romeo and Juliet. Red Riding Hood. Keys. As for his sorry, I'll make it up to you tonight. It's about you and me. Let's make it special. So he's having relationship problems. So he has keys. I'm assuming it's from his workshop. Okay, nothing here. Well, there might be something here. Go back downstairs. I feel like everything I'm doing is wrong. I feel like I'm not, I have no idea what I'm doing, which is right. Oh my god, look at these paintings. It's like so nice. There's paint everywhere. Oh, I don't wanna. Not yet, hold on. I don't have paintbrushes. The music is silent. It's paint. More paint. It's hard to select. Okay. I'm so sick and tired of talking us through these notes. Well, given in the same hour, for God's sake, come talk to me when you're done, before you go to sleep. Okay. Clearly, he has relationship problems. Okay, let's see this. Let's go. Ah! Okay, that wasn't scary. Got an achievement. Okay, seems like pretty... very abstract. So random. Whoa. I can zoom in, right? Yeah. Oh, that's so disturbing. Looks like someone got shot in the face. That wasn't it again. What? We're here. Oh, I'm getting goosebumps. Goosebumps. Again, that painting. Okay. What else to do? God, I'm like, ah! Whew. Man! Kinda knew that was gonna happen, but. Ah! I'm getting goosebumps. Where do I go now? Let's close that. Okay. Oh, we can turn on the lights, right? There you go. It's less scary now. Get off. Okay, it's a different room again. We're back. No, wait, we're not. Going in circles. Feels like it. Looks like this demon and people are terrified. Hello? Whoa. Okay. I hear voices. Close that door just in case. Oh, what is the... Is there a combination here? Was there a number? Oh, here it is. 485. There you go. Simple.
The thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
That's like a douchey way to ask someone to marry them. Like, you don't have my name on it, so it's obviously not the best thing ever. That's kind of douchey. Okay, where did I came in? I came in... I don't even know where I came in from. It's locked. Must be a key somewhere here. Not that bad. Pretty expensive. Nothing. Paint. Some notes. Okay, save the date. Request the pleasure of your company to celebrate their wedding on Saturday, the 9th of June at St. Luke's Chapel at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. So it's their wedding. They're already getting married. Still locked. I can't find any keys. Looks like him. Looks like her, or just they're just random, I guess. What? Oh, what the hell? Man, this guy is weird. Oh, never forget. Never forget. What else is in the walls? The past holds back. Look closer. I'm assuming you could get back from that. What is different? Getting goosebumps again. Damn it. Jump scares get me. Dust mice, even in my lungs. Grotesque venom dirt. There's always more. The artist impression. Collect a rat sketch. One of the achievements. Okay, what was the... Oh yeah. Oh, that's creepy. Okay, I'm assuming that's a trap. I get to go close to it, then... Pretty sure this game is in VR, right? There must be a clue in here. This is North America. I live right here. There. Are there any signs? I don't know why that scared me. Okay, if you go near there, then you go to the trap. Doesn't look like a trap, but still. Okay, let's go back. Whoa. Ugh, that looked mixed up. Hey.
Now, a tiny bit to the left. Yes, just like that. Hold that pose. I want to get all those lovely curves just right.
trying to paint her like Titanic. Is it right here? Whoa. He's dead. Ah! Ah. Damn it. Yeah, we get scared easily. It's because it's a game. That's like the main reason. If it was a movie, I wouldn't be scared at all. But the fact that I'm interacting with it and everything, it's far too, too much. Okay, got an achievement. War Wanderer took 8,000 steps. Okay. So it's not that bad. Like, I'm not getting that much, just some jump scares. Wish it was a little more interesting. Can't get in. She's mad.
Hello. It's about time for us to talk, don't you think? I mean, I've seen you in my house so many times, and yet I could never find the courage to face you directly. Not until now.
First, I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
Man, this guy's gone completely insane. He is crazy. Okay, we're back at his painting thing. Looks like one of those birds, ostriches or flamingos. It's gross. First, I looked for a canvas, not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Oh yeah, I already said that. So I have to keep finding more of those. That's disgusting. So it keeps changing. Very confusing. Ah, the elevator. Close this. Nope. Can't. Emergency stop run. Can't go left. Seems. Oh, I cannot see my body. Assuming it's a mystery. I'm stuck. There you go. Had to close it all the way in. Whoa. Okay, now it's getting scary. Now they have freaking ghosts. Not sure if you guys saw that there was like a lady walking in. Not sure how long it's been. I think it's probably like 30 minutes. I want this to be a 30 minute video. I don't know how long I've been streaming. I wanted to keep this 30 minutes. Locked. Locked. Obviously this one's not locked. Oh, it is. Turn on, ah. Oh, and this was not locked. Open by itself. Ah, I don't want to go in there. Give you guys a couple seconds to read that, because I'm not going to read it. With regards... best of wishes for you and your wife. Okay. Whoa. Change again. It keeps changing.
Why did you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Don't make me beg.
It's her playing piano. Okay, this one. This one's still locked. The attic? Nope. Not going in there. Not sure if you guys can hear that, but there's like a little chatter. A little like chipping sound. That was locked. Sounds like fire. A fireplace. Mm. Okay. Yeah, that's what it was. I'm not gonna go there. That was a weird noise. Yeah, you guys heard that, right? Looks like it's come from here or from that door. Oh, it's here. Ah! It's a weird baby noise. Something here? Okay, it's room by room, but it's like not. Ugh, that's disgusting. There's like so many choices to choose from, but I'm not sure which one's the right one. I think that's what I meant, man. I don't even know what it is. What happened? Okay. Blacked out, I guess. A mirror. Pretty sure if I spin it, it's gonna be something in the background. Right, never mind. Oh, I'm getting goosebumps, you guys. Well, if I go through here, I'll be able to see. Okay, I see. I know what's gonna happen. You want us? Let's go. There you go. See, now we can read it. See, now that car is all trashy and all gross. It cannot be done. It cannot be undone. Cannot be undone. Cannot be undone. 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 So it's very predictable. Like, I still get scared, but at least I know what's gonna happen, you know. No, not the dog. Looks like a dog from Resident Evil. Good boy.
Honey, remember how you said it would be nice to have a cat so the baby could have someone to play with? Well, I just bought us a dog. Aww.
She says she wanted a cat and then you give her a dog. So that's what that belt meant. Wait, I could actually like look around. Oh, okay, okay. Hmm. Like there's something behind me. Nope. Stop right there. 10 steps, 10 steps. I'm gonna turn right. Two doors. I'm gonna go right. Locked. Locked, of course. Jump scare. Jump scare in a couple minutes. Why when I open this door? Whoa. Ah! What? What? Huh. That was kind of clever, but still confusing as hell. Almost around 30 minutes. So we'll be ending this for right now. It got me chills, it got me a little scared. Yeah, that's right, got me a little scared. I didn't even scream or anything, blah blah blah. So I'll be ending it for right now since it's already been 30 minutes. So if you still want me to play this, you can like and subscribe, comment for part two if they would like. Doesn't interest me that much, but if you guys want me to play it, then I will be gladly to help. And make sure to follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Twitter and Twitch, LotusInitiate72. And yeah, this game was pretty. It's a little crazy, I would say. Like it's creative, but kind of get lost. Like right now, just got lost because there's mostly jump scares. We can't really know who this guy is. They're trying to give us clues, but you just kind of depends who's playing it. Because I'm not really that interested on it so far. So it's kind of tough. So yeah, guys, I'll be ending this stream for right now. I'll be pausing it. So when I do come back, I will be at this place. I hope I can remember, because I will not be playing it off when I'm not streaming. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Hope you like this video. Comment if you want to see more. Follow me on Twitch. And yeah, thanks guys.